got a 650 Scrambler, and I'll tell you now, she's the hottest thing under the sun. She's got dual carburetors and a run, twin bags, the compression is 10 over 1. I ride a front wheel apparently with a knobby on the back, and with my low bars I can really move it around. She's sporting and revealing with an overlay cam that literally eats up the ground. You can talk about your bets and your rebuilt 50s and your little new scoop won't impress me. Your competition clutch and your recess plates won't compare with my little 650. I'll tell you right now, she's not much on dates, and most girls would just look and frown. But when she's 7 and 4 on a 4 mile stretch, there's not a thing that can put me down. Talk about your bets and your rebuilt 50s and your little loose coupe won't impress me. Your competition clutch and your recessed plates won't compare with my little 650. I'll tell you right now, she's not much on days, and most girls would just look and frown. But when she's 7 and 4 on a 4 mile stretch, there's not a thing that can put me down.